This is a spoken class, actually. You have to come here. Now you have to put your delivery impactfully, confidently, frankly, and effortless. And in a funniest moment, funniest way, you try to say whatever you have in your mind. So this is thy spoken class. I want to see yourself. You try to change your personality. You try to change your body language, actually, your English, your accent, your voice, your modulation. Each and every things you try to change. If you are success, if you become success, to change your activity. How were you last, not 2 years, 2 years, 3 years ago? And this time, how are you? You have to change. How are you speaking? How are you thinking, actually, na? 6 months ago, this time, how are you? How are you speaking? How is your mentality? Because here I am working on your mind, on your skill. Here I am now. I think that this is the original practice. If you are coming here, if you are facing the camera, you are now speaking, you are making, you are recording the video, you are discussing, you are talking, you are arguing one by one in front of the teacher, in front of the people, audience, right, who are sitting before you. So these kind of activity actually make you sharp, make you strong, physically, mentally, both. This is excellent. So this time I have not energy. Please, you have to come here,
which
right?
You have to notice while talking, while debating, while putting, while expressing your emotion here. Always, first number, you try to welcome, you try to greet people. These things na maintain your confidence. Because initial state, beginning level, when I come here, because we get 24 hours, but we are not gonna practice 24 hours continuously. 5 minutes, 4 minutes, we are. So how can I maintain? How can I balance? No, I cannot balance my language, my tongue, accent. No, nobody. Because 5 minutes you are speaking here only. But what activity, what idea, what philosophy, ideology you have to use here? Ki first number, you try to greet confidently. Because greeting, this is the very common and simple. Already you have practiced, you have in your mind. There's no any kind of, I think that you have to recall, you have to think, you have to use your mind. No. Because initial time, you are not getting point. You have hesitation. Beginning time, actually people face problem more. So that's why you try to maintain, you try to balance, beginning try. After that, when you go deep, you get point. So try to greet, try to welcome truly. Second number, whatever point you selected, you try to go deep. You try to explain, define, well, confidently, perfectly, each and every point. From the bottom of the heart, you try to say. And also that particular point, you can connect your society, your country, your personal life. If is it not happen in your life, then it's easy, you can do it. Because already this one is happening in my life, in my society, in my country. So in front of you, in front of your eyes, this matter actually. Now you can explain, okay? Here is also you have to notice your voice modulation, accent, intonation, tone. Intonation, tone, your sound, your energy, your energy.
Good afternoon to all my colleagues. This is me, I'm Abbas.
All right.
This is spoken class. It's improve your speech and your confident.
Good.
How to put it's learn you how to put your speech, yes, in here and there. It's up front of you, front of any people.
People
and,
watch. Wow.
My topic is that election. It was election on 25th May,
yes,
and most of person gave our vote to our party. Our in this country, do you notice which party is more magnificent for our country? And I don't blame you, and I don't ask you which party do you give our vote. But do you notice which party is good for our country? And both two party in our national party, like one Bhajpa and second is that Congress. Did you watch the Jawan movie? One Shahrukh Khan also said to him, if you purchase the one thing, you ask many question to these things. But when you give our vote, you don't ask any question to the government. It's your future. It's depend on future for the 5 years. You lost the 5 years for the one vote.
Yeah.
You have power, you can choose the government, but we don't ask the question for our government. What will you do for me?
Yeah.
What develop for our country?
Yeah.
When in this country, one thing, when our family follow the one party, we are also follow this party. We don't watch the development. We don't see the how is condition of our country, how to develop for the our country. And suppose me, I like Congress, I like BJP, but I don't see the development. I see only he is my party and I support. So this is not good. And during the corona time, most of country, most of people behind the corona vaccine. But in this country, our prime minister say, please ring the thali and chamcha and burn the lamp in the night time. And I know he is such a leader. He met to the people.
Yeah.
To the people. And to people is also very mad, sir. He also...
they also, right?
They also mad.
Doing na foolish types of na activity.
Foolish type. Yes, sir.
Activity. And
he believe on the ringing the thali and lamping.
Yeah.
He also, sir, this is not good.
What
you are
this?
Educated. You are...
What is this? This is, I think, that one kind of superstitious, na? And what is this?
Yes, sir. In this time, our population is 1.14 million. But in this time, most of person educated. But he don't...
They
don't the use our mind.
Their mind.
Their mind in right direction.
Yeah.
He don't ask the any question for the our government. And
topic so, is that election ki this is the election time and people voted na according their wishes, whatever they like, na, because everybody has freedom, everybody has right na authority to choose to elect the government. You can choose, and also I cannot interfere actually in your matter. But the reality which I want to show you ki this is the democratic country, republic country, and also we have na power of the vote in this country. Actually, we can make future of our country, we can select hero of our country, we can choose actually now right now actually we can select in leader and warrior of our country which rule in this country nicely, properly, according to the constitution of India. So this is the good. And also we are, I think, that mature. We can understand what is right, what is wrong, what is happening, what is not happening. Everybody is clear, everything is crystal clear in this country. In this country, people also blaming, people are doing, there are many person, there are many people actually, they are exposing each and every matter. Now you can watch YouTube video on YouTube, actually, how there are people exposing, there are media people, they are honest, they are not joining media, but they are, I think they're single. They are explaining, just if I talk about many, many, na, big scheme actually, na, what which happened, which is very, which actually damaged, na, our constitution, our country, and base of the country, and rule of the country. So this kind of, na, I think that problem happening in our country, which is not good. Now we should try to change the government according the, na, condition of this country, condition of, so we can do, we can. Two, I saw many educated people actually they dislike presentation government. Actually, you are not doing now, you are only now make curating a scene of the right Hindus, Muslim, you are creating scene of the right now masjid and mandil. Actually, you are creating of the scene of the right unnecessary matter, unnecessary topic. You are right sharing, you are talking. What is this? You should talk on the matter of the unemployment. You should clear right now. Inflation is very high now. You should control here is also. And as the diesel and petrol prices goes very high, you try to control. You should try to give a job to the people. So this kind of, you try to control the corruption. But everywhere corruption, I think that, all right, increase.